Engineering is a way of finding a problem and finding a fix for it.
Engineering has always been to me just kind of being the inventors of the world.
You are deciding what the future is going to be.
There's so many ways that you can work to improve people's lives, and engineering will give you the skills, the toolkit to be able to do that. What is the
skyline? If you're gonna go somewhere in Iowa, you go to Iowa State for engineering.
I got to, you know, be the person that I wanted to be as opposed to the person that I was told to be.
I don't know, when I emailed the professors here, they were just so much more responsive than at other places.
I went to other schools around the Midwest and just didn't really feel like I was at home. I didn't feel like the people there really cared about me as much as they do here.
Iowa State really just blew me away.
I've always been a Cyclone fan, and I knew they had a great engineering program, so whenever it came time to choose a college, it really was a good fit.
I was a bit nervous, to say the least, to come to a college town because I knew it would be smaller than home.
Iowa State has the best AB program in the nation.
Iowa State has a big presence in the Midwest, so I always knew that they were a cool school to be at.
I like the Camp O'Neill, and I like Parks Library. I hang out there all the time.
You know, you get the campus map and it unfolds a bunch of times and you're trying to figure out where your classes are, but eventually it gets really small really fast.
I think one of the things that sets Iowa State apart is that sense of community that you have.
People come on the campus and feel like they've been here forever.
You know, you got that Midwestern attitude around here, and everyone is really nice to you, and it just, I don't feel displaced.
Campus just feels like home.
There's a lot of different skills that an engineer has beyond just science and math.
Leadership's a really important skill. We focus on it in all my classes.
A work ethic.
It's not always incredibly, like, mind-numbingly busy, but you have to really manage your time well.
I could be the smartest scientist in the world and I could solve all the problems, but if I can't tell other people about it and explain it to them accurately, then it won't do me any good.
If you have a problem and if you're able to break it down to a five-year-old, you've really understood your problem.
Communication, teamwork, and leadership, which all are completely intertwined within them.
Everyone brings, you know, a different skill to the table.
You know, you always hear, you know, the college saying, you should totally go join clubs, and it sounds kind of lame when you first come in, but it actually does help.
I was a College of Engineering senator, so that means representing the students in the College of Engineering on student government.
I'm a member of Material Advantage, and then I'm also a member of PRISM, which is the solar car team.
What we do is build a solar-powered vehicle from scratch.
For me, marching band was a ton of fun.
I'm the student advisor of the Society of International Engineers.
I'm a part of the Greek Life program,
the Super Mileage team.
Doing an extracurricular like this kind of makes it full loop, so you learn about it in the classroom, you apply it in real life, and then you just kind of learn the information a little bit better, I think. So just hands-on learning.
The university provides us a lot of resources.
I was on an honors dorm on campus, and that was a lot of fun because I was kind of mushed together with a bunch of like-minded people so we could all nerd out about the same things.
Coming into college, especially if you did well in high school, it's really hard to say, yeah, I would like a tutor.
Maybe you're a B student that's trying to get an A, or maybe you are struggling in a class and you're just trying to pass. Tutoring is for everyone and it caters to all levels.
Really what it is just a community of students helping other students.
So I was involved in supplemental instruction as a freshman. That was really helpful.
Iowa State also has a whole bunch of just kind of random things you can use, like there's 3D printers all across campus.
Last summer I had the opportunity to study abroad in Oviedo, Spain.
I studied abroad in Torino, Italy.
I studied in Grenoble, France.
I studied abroad in Singapore.
Studying abroad's great just because it really kicks you out of your comfort zone.
Whether you work at one of the smaller companies or you work at a big company like Boeing, you're working with engineers from around the country, around the world.
My dream job would be to create a process, a company, or some solution to the current energy crisis.
Applications like solar panels and then wind turbines and all of that.
I'd like to make sure that there's both room for agriculture and the environment.
Helping build quantum computers.
Being able to mix what I know with science with my passion for art would be very cool.
I want to contribute to the journey to Mars. I think that's a big thing.
I don't want to just work in a place that has a cookie cutter formula for how to do things. I want to be creative.
talk to people who are doing stuff that's different from what you're doing.
Go to your professor, talk to them, don't be afraid because they are here to help you.
Try to get to know the people in your department. Once you do that, you kind of feel like you're at home.
Study more, so really prepare for everything.
Take advantage of all the opportunities that the College of Engineering offers. You know, study abroad, get an internship.
I was that person in high school who just did the things that I was supposed to do, and it didn't really leave me feeling satisfied.
Get involved. That's the only way you meet people who like the things that you like.
Having that conversation with yourself and saying, what am I truly passionate about? That's what's gonna get you excited, and that's what's gonna keep you up till 3 o'clock in the morning studying for that test the next day.
Don't spaz out about it. It's not that bad.
Help each other, because that's what you're gonna do out in the real world. That's what you're doing in industry, is you're gonna need your team with you.
Keep dreaming, you know, like keep dreaming, you know, like have plans, you know, like have visions, like going to college and do amazing things. Seize every opportunity.